Don't you know my love gone give? to you. Take it, darling, and lead me on, yeah. Everything is coming our way. Everything is coming our way. Everything is coming.
Extremely proud of, and we just wanted to say congratulations and thanks for letting us be a part of it all.
Congratulations on this tremendous achievement.
Hi Bill and Lori, I want to congratulate you very, very much for everything you, for this beautiful building, for everything you've done. You're like a big brother to me, except I'm older than you. And I want to congratulate you, and I want to tell you that I'm very happy that I'm part of your family. That's what I feel like. So thank you. And I'm so proud of you. Couldn't have happened to a better guy.
Hi, Phil and Lori. Congratulations on the success of Peak Motion. Knowing you two, we're not really surprised that you're running a successful business, but what I admire even more than the fact that you guys have a successful business is that you're helping people who are in pain and who need to be restored to health. And I just admire that so much. So here's wishing you continued success in everything you do.
We love you guys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Hi, Phil and Lori. We just want to say congratulations to you and thank you for your friendship through the years. And we've had a lot of great times. And you're very successful. And we just want to say thank you for everything.
Phil and Lori, we are very happy for you on Peak Motion. It has been said that successful people surround themselves with good people. Cheers!
Here's to you guys. Love you.
Hi, Phil and Lori. Congratulations on your new building. We're so happy for you, and we feel so blessed to have you in our lives. You have done so much for us.
Phil, Lori, I can't thank you enough. I love you. Congratulations, and good luck going forward.
Phil, Lori, congratulations on your new place. A big stepping stone from where you guys were at, and there'll only be plenty more in the future. And Phil, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. You've done so much for me, and I wouldn't be where I'm at without you. Thank you.
Congratulations, Phil and Lori. Your hard work has paid off. Thanks for your generosity, and we wish you the best of luck and continued success for years to come.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Phil and Lori. You guys started out as great neighbors and have become great friends. You've done a lot for us personally and as a family, and we appreciate everything you've done. We will be your biggest fans, rooting you forward in this great, beautiful new building and your wonderful business. We wish you luck, and we love you a lot.